Hello, my children. This is Peupui, and welcome to Random Saturday. If I can remember, I don't remember how to play the game. I don't remember the I don't remember how to play the game. That's kind of a problem. But this is Hotline Miami. Ouch! That was my face. Okay, so let's do this. I shouldn't have done that. I don't remember the buttons. It's been a while since I played the game. Circle, okay. Ba-da-ba-da! You didn't hear anything? There we go. See? Everything is fine and dandy. So, ouch! I shot you in the face with a shotgun. No! No! No game. You're fucking dead now, aren't you? Okay. So it was... How? Hi? What? Is he fucking Terminator? Is he a zombie? He's a zombie, isn't he? He's a fucking zombie. I knew it. Fucking zombies in Hotline Miami, man. Okay, let's do this. Boo! You guys are dumb. You guys are dumb. But that's the one I want. Wow, you need reflexes in this game, you know? And when you have none, it doesn't help. Ba-dup! Oh, shnikes. Ba-dup! Stupid door! Okay, we got this. Fuck off. Yeah! Crap. Ah, crap. Oh, I got lucky. Okay, we got this. Sorry, this is the kind of game where I'm probably not going to be speaking all that much. Just, oh my god, oh no, and stuff. Okay. Yeah, I am. I've noticed that. Thank you, game, for, telling me more than once that I was dead. You didn't tell me more than once. I don't even know what I'm talking about. I'm not even speaking English. I'm speaking retard. Aim! Okay, we got this. This is like the third level. I went further in the game, but I'm like, you know what? I'm gonna load up an easy level to begin with, you know, for random Saturdays. I'm like, I'm trying to let's play the game, and then that happened. I forgot the buttons for a second, so that's what happened. You know, they say don't bring a knife to a gunfight, and that guy was like, I'll show you. Yeah. I'm using way too many rounds. Ah, boy. They're not even curious that the door is open. Or that the door is not closed and open on the other side. Funny shit. Uh-oh. Crap. I had no ammo left. I thought I could sneak up on him, but apparently not. Whew. Look at that. Make sure they're dead when they're down, Peupui. Combo beginner. Yay. The other way. Combo intermediate. How about that? God damn. Domino effect. Wow, how many freaking trophy can I unlock in this random Saturday video? Okay. No. Okay. No, don't. Okay. Him. No. I shot you. I so freaking shot you. It's not even funny. I just... yeah, it's a rage game. Oh, that other dude's like, what? I didn't hear anything. I'm usually better at this game, okay? I swear. I'm not joking. I don't know what's going on. Oh boy. Come on! The stopping power of a gun versus the stopping power of a knife. I think gun freaking wins. Thank you. Oh, I ran out of ammo. Okay. I just knew. There we go. Okay. I want to know how to throw my weapon. Ah, crap. I thought I was locked in. I'm sorry. Okay. Ah, crap. I'm making so many mistakes, it's not even funny. Okay. Boo! Spread and pray. No? Okay. Spread and pray is not necessarily the way to do things in this game. No, I want my machine gun, thank you. Then again... No. I'm not gonna use my machine gun against him. Okay. Let's play, you know, smart. Actually. Okay. Oh shit, no, that's not a good idea. Okay. Crap. Oh shit. I had no weapons. Okay. Oh no! Okay, I hope he's dead. Okay. Sorry if I flirt like a crazy motherfucker, but... Hey, I'm trying to be careful here. Is it? Okay. Badoosh. Okay. We got this. Whew. Okay. What is this? A toy gun. I see you. There's another dude there. Okay. And there it is. Bloody fucking Christ. Yay. Sorry, that was that. It was very close to the microphone. Yay, new weapon unlocked. No, fuck off. Okay. New weapon. My katana. A glass ball. Oh, thank you very much. Oh, what I... Okay. VHS. Oh.
Hey, dude. Good to see you again. Did you hear about a massacre the other night? A bunch of Ruskies, I heard. No loss, if you ask me. They say some maniac wearing a rubber mask did it. Sounds like a scene straight from a slasher flick, eh? Oh yeah, I have the perfect film for you. The one on the desk. Take it. It's on the house. Enjoy yourself, dude.
If only I had people that loved me that much. So yes, that's Hotline Miami. I was wishing to, you know, do more than one level, but I guess it's gonna happen. Anywho, what I think about the game. Well, the graphical style is very unique to the game, and I really, really like it. Reminds me of 70s, 80s, kind of... I don't know what it reminds me of, but I freaking love it. The soundtrack is incredibly good. Like, it's really freaking good. The gameplay is really freaking addictive. It's kind of a rage game-ish, because you're gonna die often, but... It's so addicting that you just... Drag and drag, and you don't really get tired of it all that much. It's crazy what they were able to do with this game. Do I recommend it? Absolutely. Now, the second one just came out a few weeks to a month ago, just about. So you should really, really get this game and get the sequel. Get both! Shit, get both! I haven't tried the sequel yet. I will, hopefully soon. This is a really, really good game. And yes, I recommend it completely. So, if you liked the video, please comment, subscribe, share, and do all that good crap. But most importantly, remember, my children, stay naughty. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.